Every rectangle, triangle, my front sides and back. Niggas try to take me on the ride and leave me stranded, black. Leave me in spots where I can't fly that. Ain't that some shit? How niggas come and fuck the game up quick. I was there when she got popped, dead in the neck. I was round the corner when Melvin got checked up in the chest. I was up the block with my compadre, Cooley Black got shot. All up on second and Clara Blocks, now check it. Butane was burning inside motherfuckers like hell. Like the only precautionary measure was to take care of self. And that's the only way you can survive in the game and enhance in the game. But Lord, I really must say, everything has got a message and the meaning to it. A purpose if you don't believe, so your day is coming. Now I'ma tell you, Lord, you got to overstand me. Only thing I'm screaming, see, I got a testimony. Something bony, flipping those zonies, Verizon Ronin. Looked at by my low liver, only my brother to take. When look at his kid, you can have my life instead of his. I'm serious, the feeling is that I never felt this much pain in my body. But you know what, I never drank that much, but call it love and get shorty. Like she was mine in time, I show that baby the path and teach it. Ain't no such thing, just maybe when you blast. Please be crazy about your cash and learn to stash that last dollar. You be like you can't vote when you grow. I'm no limit rider, so God, when you hear me holler, please grant my request. Cause kill it behind it, anybody with a tank on their chest.
I have a testimony. I have a testimony. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
I have a testimony.
You know that you know, no, 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 no. Yes, I do.
I have a testimony.
Hey.
In 1970, a hoodlum was born on this earth. Then asked to come here, but when I landed, it sure did hurt. It was a trip to see my life split in half. From the drug game on the street, from the love I showed my mom and dad. The pain run deep, nigga. Can't you tell? Look at the expression on my face, nigga. It hurts like hell. I have a testimony to tell you this night. I will never forget. Look at you this night, boy. Rearrange my whole shit. Look, I was riding up 3rd Street, look, as usual. I was on the bus left by my mother's cell, but I ran Shampoo Hotel. And man, I heard, seen the horrified feet. I seen a group of little kids having fun, you dig? Nobody bothering them, see? Until this chump drove up with his big shotgun. And he shot the crowd of kids, boy. I say, what this nigga did? What this nigga did? And the little kid that he shot, boy, on the block, ends his life. The little kid name was James Dolan, right? And that's my testimony.
I'm seeing my life, and it never been what it's supposed to be. Some of my tank girls feel like they're losing me. Sometimes I just feel they don't understand me. Cause in my life, you'll never tell me life will bring so much home. I never thought to see my homie Monster die with needles in his own. And like my homie Darrell Fuller, he never got to see his twins born. And by the way, they didn't get to see it cause the bullets they took, they couldn't take it. And you couldn't tell me that these days in my life that I believe in the things that I saw. Shit, I never knew I had a
testimony. Yeah, I have a testimony. You know that you know that you know. Yes, I do.
I have a testimony.
Thank you.